always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away.
One of my favorite things about Alex is how determined and passionate and just helpful she is. She's at every practice, which really shows her involvement and commitment to the team, which is really inspiring, as well as even when she's not running, she's always helping and encouraging others. A couple of my favorite memories with her is my freshman year, a couple practices in, I still didn't really know anybody, and I saw Alex a couple times at lunch, and at one practice she was like, "You're Elena, right?" And I was like, "Yeah," and she's like, "I'm Alex," and so we ran together that day, and it was just really helpful and really nice and really helped me as a freshman. And she also introduced me to a lot of girls on the team, and I made a lot of friends there too. And our freshman beach trip and this previous beach trip, we all hung out, and overall, it was just really fun. She's an amazing person. I can't wait to see what happens in the future with her. She's going to do great things.
My most memorable moment with Alex is during my freshman year. We would always run together, and even now we still run together, but we would always run together my freshman year. And I remember at the end of the season, it was actually after our race, we were supposed to be doing a long run, but we ended up walking instead. And we had a nice little chat. We talked about cross country, we talked about what we were doing. And we also got to look at a river. That was one of my favorite moments. It may seem small, but I thought it was pretty cool. It was very fun for me. Thank you, Alex, for being there for me.
With so much joy, but so much pain, and it's so hard to say goodbye. But yes,
my favorite thing about Audrey would definitely be her personality. She has become like an older sister to me, and she just has this personality that makes you want to be around her. And she does an amazing job of making sure all of us girls are having a good time and having fun, but also knows how to encourage us to work hard and push harder.
Audrey is like a big sister to me, but also one of my best friends. So one of my favorite memories actually with her was when we were going down the river in Helen, and we were throwing rocks at people.
The first thing I noticed about Audrey was her amazing personality. At the beginning of the season, she quickly tried to get to know me and what I was interested in, and it really made me feel welcomed on the team. She's always the first one to offer a ride or help with schoolwork or anything you might need. I really think I would not have enjoyed this season as much as I did without her, and I know I've made a lifelong friend.
My favorite thing about Hannah is just how kind and supportive she is. No matter who you are or how fast you run, she's always just there to encourage and help you out. Whether it's at a meet or just at a practice or even just in the halls, she's always there as a friendly face.
One of my favorite memories with Hannah was the Alabama meet. So on the really long drive there, it was kind of crowded, but she made room so I could sit next to her and I made me feel really included. And then not just that meet, but all meets, like right before, she's always calming me down and being really positive right before. And then after, during awards, it was raining and I hid under her sweatshirt hood. And then we had to run back to the car in the pouring rain, and it was really fun.
Hi Huda! So one of my favorite things about you is that you always cheer on everyone no matter what race they're in, boys varsity, girls JV, boys JV. You always cheer everyone on, and that's so amazing and incredible, and I hope you never stop doing that. One of my favorite memories with you is when you cheered with me at region. In the future, I always thought you would be a nurse or a teacher because you always help everyone and always make sure everyone is happy. And one unique thing about you is that you always include everyone and make sure everyone's having a good time. I'm so sad you're gonna leave West next year, and I'm really gonna miss you. Thank you for being a great mentor, Huda.
Huda is an amazing person, and she always has a smile on her face. She finds a good in every situation, and I'm really glad she's a part of this team.
This season in cross country,
my favorite memory with Huda was when we were running and we were just talking about our life, and she was such a great friend. She taught me to be grateful for what I have and to treat others with kindness.
Huda is such a light on the team and is always encouraging to everyone during races and practices.
She's improved so much this year, whether she knows it or not, and we all love her.
We'll miss her a lot.
My favorite thing about Huda is that she is always positive and she has the best personality.
We are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love. For you, the world just opens up.
My favorite thing about Jenna is how sweet and encouraging she is. She always knows exactly what to say at the beginning or at the end of a race, and she's just so uplifting to me and everyone else.
The most impactful thing that Jenna has taught me is to always keep trying, even if you don't get, like, accomplish your goal the first time. She's always been so hardworking, and she always is so determined to, like, achieve something. Even if she doesn't get it the first time, she'll always work so hard to get it and learn.
One of my favorite memories with Kelsey is jamming to Pitbull with her in her car at 6 in the morning right before practice. And that goes along with one thing that she taught me, which was how to have fun and how to make the most of where you are, even if it's in the school parking lot right before me at 4:50 in the morning.
The first thing I noticed about Kelsey was how uplifting she was and how funny she was. She would always bring that energy into practices, race, and everything that we do as a team should always be funny and uplifting.
Kelsey, can you believe that it's already been 2 seasons that we've run together? During the season, it seriously feels like a lifetime of running. But once it ends and it's over, it feels like it went away in the blink of an eye. Honestly, I felt like our season was way too short, and I can't believe you're not coming back next year. I can't believe you're a senior. That's so crazy to me. My favorite memory with you is definitely at practices, talking about all the ways to get out of it, the crazy ways that don't even make sense and aren't even possible. But it just kind of helped us get by workouts. No matter how hard or easy they were, how unmotivated, you still pushed me to do my best. And I think that's what really, really bonded us together, and I'm gonna miss that. I hope that you come back and you see us next year and you're there to motivate me. But I know that you're going to do great things, and you're going to surprise everyone. I'm going to miss you.
My favorite thing about Kendall is that she is a very hard worker, and the first thing that I noticed about her is that she always cheers on her teammates.
I chose Kendall because when I first joined the team, she made it feel so welcoming and made me like feel like I fit in. I feel like Kendall is like a really quiet person, but she's also like really funny. My favorite memory with her probably was like when we were at Warpath and I was kind of slowing down during my race, and she kind of just ran up next to me and helped me and told me to keep going and just pushed me through it. Thank you, Kendall, for being so welcoming and made me feel like I fit in.
We'll smile and we'll laugh, but right now we just cry, 'cause it's so hard to say.
My favorite thing about Kylie is that she's so kind and she's always looking out for you.
My favorite thing about Kylie is that she always has the right thing to say when someone's upset.
My favorite thing about Kylie was how positive she was, and she never had any negative comments. She always had uplifting comments, and whenever she could tell that someone was nervous or upset, she would always tell them how great they're going to do or how great they did. This helped me a lot through this year because I was always super nervous and she was always telling me how great I was going to do and how not to stress about it.
Yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the
So Riona was the first person that I met on the team when I was a freshman, and the first thing that I noticed about her was how welcoming and inclusive she was. So even though I had just met her and we were just getting to know each other, by the end of the night she had already introduced me to all of her other friends on the team, and we were laughing and making jokes, and she just really made me feel like I was already a part of the team.
My favorite memory with Riona is rooming with her on the Florida trip and having to fight over showers and share a room, and she was one of the best roommates that I could have asked for. So, love you, Riona.
Hey Sophia, so one of my favorite things about you is that you're a great friend and a great leader, and you inspire everybody that's around you. Something unique about you is that you show up to every practice with determination and you work hard at everything that you do. You've inspired me by showing up to every meet and leading the pack, and that takes a lot of bravery, and I hope when I'm a senior that I'll have half as much bravery as you. And I'm so sad you're leaving West this year. I'm gonna miss you so much, and thank you for a great year.
Hi Sophia, I just want to say one of my favorite things about you is how after you out for a really long time, you inspired us because you kept on going and continued to be a great runner.
The most unique thing about Sophia is that she's always so funny, can always make me laugh, even like at like the worst times, like during morning practice when we're all so tired and it's so early, like she'll just say something and everyone will always like burst out laughing, and like she'll always do something and like it's always so funny.
What makes Vanessa unique? I think there's a lot of things that make Vanessa unique, and I think what makes her the most unique to me is the way that she is so positive about negative things. We would get done with a workout and we would say that it was so horrible, but then she'd be like, but at least this part wasn't as bad as I thought. And I would go back and think and be like, well, actually it wasn't. Or she'd be like, well, at least we only have 300 left instead of a 400. And it really kind of pushed me to be like, yeah, at least it's not as bad as it could be. And I think that's really what I'm going to miss next year, is not having those, well, it could be worse, and at least it isn't as bad as we originally thought, or it could be, and we'll always have a workout worse than this, so we might as well be happy with the shorter one now. And I think she's going to do great things when she gets older and in the future, and I think she really is going to be able to live up to the best potential that she has. So I'm going to miss you next year, Vanessa, and I hope you come back to CS, and I'm going to miss that positive attitude.
Hey, Vanessa, I just want to say that I admire all your hard work that you have put in this season and how you push yourself and other people to do their best.